ഭാഷയിൽ കൊണ്ടു നേടിയ ടീമിലുള്ള സുനേനക്കും പറയാം നമ്മുടെ
obviously having nothing to lose today, but I guess we just weren't able to execute our game plan very well. We were told the right things in between games, but just not able to execute it. I think we really tried very hard, and I mean, I'm really proud of everybody on the team. They really tried very hard today, but I guess today was not our day, so we got accepted.
Yeah.
I mean, both are equal, to be honest. A team is like three or four players make a team, so all of them are equally good at the manager. I mean, both of them are equally tough, so whoever we played, we still had to be our best. I mean, nothing to say. I wish that was not the case, but you have to, you can't control that, you just have to accept it and
സുനേന ചെന്നൈയിൽ താമസിക്കുന്ന മലയാളിയാണ്. 30 വർഷമായി ചെന്നൈയിൽ തന്നെയാണ് സ്ഥിരിച്ചു.